humans in his career. So he's fifth in the scoring last year, a runner-up in District 12, a third-place Region 3 place winner from South Plainfield High School, Dan Pompilio. Dan Pompilio, a senior, 22-0 on the season, 85 wins in his career. He finished 5th in this tournament last year, 3rd of the previous year. He's a 2-time District 20 place winner and a 2-time Region 5 participant from Edwards High School, Chris Souza. Wrestling at 189 pounds.